Hey guys, it's PhoenixTDM here, and I am doing my first ever Q&A video. Before we start, only a small percentage of viewers are subscribed, so be sure to hit that subscribe button. By the way, this is my OC, which means original character. His name is Tony the Pony. This is the character that represents me, not the character PhoenixTDM, who is just a character who I have more personal connection to than my other characters. Now, on to the questions. When is episode 3 coming out? November 7th. I'll be premiering it so we can all watch it live, and the day after, I'll be premiering the special animatic for episode 3. It's like the Waffles one I did for episode 2. It's not actually the cast singing, and it's a song from the musical Be More Chill. No, I'm not going to reveal the song name until the premiere, but it's about the characters PhoenixTDM and Star. How is your life? My life is good, thanks for asking. Are you feeling okay? Yes, I'm feeling great. Are you using Samsung? Yes. What apps do you use? For my speed paints, I use an app called Sony Sketch. You can't download it anymore unless you've previously downloaded it on one of your devices. For PhoenixTDM Adventures in Equestria, I use a program called Adobe Premiere Pro. I learned how to use it in my school's video production program. Who is your favorite and least favorite Fruits Basket character? Well, I'm only on episode 7, I believe, but my favorite character is probably Toru, and my least favorite character is that one annoying girl who has a crush on Kyo. How were you introduced to My Little Pony Friendship is Magic? Well, I was in elementary school when the very first Equestria Girls movie came out, in 2013. I thought My Little Pony was a dumb show for little girls like anyone thinks, but I clicked on the movie because I thought it looked interesting, and I loved it. So right afterwards, I started watching the show. My friend, KStar20, who is the voice actor of Lightheart in PhoenixTDM Adventures in Equestria, was at my house when I watched the movie, and she had already started watching MLP before that, so it was her who introduced it to me. How did your amazing brother not get more subscribers than you? Well, Lucas, that's because you have no videos. You should post some. How did you get introduced into YouTubing? Well, when I was a tiny little kid, I loved DanTDM. I watched all of his Minecraft videos all the time. I also love popular MMOs, aka Pat and Jen. And I remember reading all of the Daughter of Discord fanfiction one weekend, and then seeing that one or two episodes already existed. So my dad and I started watching Daughter of Discord. It inspired me to create an audio drama of my own, PhoenixTDM Adventures in Equestria. I was only a little kid in elementary school, but I still wanted to make a YouTube channel. So I created the channel PhoenixTDM and the character, and created the YouTube channel 7 years ago. My old OC looked really ugly and looked like toothpaste. I have drawings of it, but not the original one I made on Pony Creator. By the way, I used bases for these drawings. I tried to make a reaction video with the old character, but I failed as I didn't know how. A few months later, I created the original PhoenixTDM character, and the series PhoenixTDM Adventures in Equestria was born. The character went through a few different design changes, till finally, the one we all know and love. Why don't you ever upload Fortnite or Rocket League? Because I don't want to. My siblings and I have another channel called PhoenixLucasStar, where we will definitely upload that sort of content. You can find it on the channel section on my YouTube channel. What's your favorite color? My favorite colors are light blue, gray, and light pink. Which bear do you think is best? Brown bear. What is your favorite drink? Raspberry lemonade. What kind of music do you like? I like mostly all types of music. What is your dream vacation? Going to summer camp for the whole entire summer instead of just 1 week. What do you want to be when you grow up? I want to be a cinematographer. What is your favorite movie? Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle. This is like the best movie I've ever seen. I love all three Jumanji movies, and I really hope they'll make a fourth one soon. What is your favorite anime? My favorite animes are Assassination Classroom, Death Note, and Pokemon, especially Pokemon Indigo League. What are the best Roblox and Minecraft games? The best Roblox games are Beastworm Simulator and Phantom Forces, and the best Minecraft games are Skywars and Bedwars. So, I hope you liked my video. I'll be making a second one, so be sure to ask more questions in the comment section. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!